This is a tour of Round 1 in Temecula, California. It is very big. And around about we see Centipede Chaos. And then here is Halo Fire Team Raven. And then here's a pretty cool one. It's Sonic the Hedgehog Air Hockey. That's really cool. And here is Jumbo Jumpin'. There are two of them. And then over there is Nerf. And here is Batman. There are two of them. Here's another air hockey. People Champions. And then here is Nitro Trucks. And there are two of them. And here is Transformers. And then here is Fantasy Soccer. Pretty cool. And here is Hot Wheels Chip Road. And then here is Angry Rabbit. And over here is Asphalt Legends 9. And there are two of them. Over there is Mario Kart DX. And there are four. And here is Fast and Furious Supercars. Two of them. Here is House of the Dead Scarlet Dawn. And then there is Air MX, another air hockey new one. And then here is Fashion Tune 5DX Plus. And there are four of them. And you can see there are party rooms. There are three of them. Here is a claw machine. And here is another claw machine. And here are three more claw machines. And here's like a claw machine carousel. That's pretty cool. And there's like a bunch of sides. I think it's what, six sides? Yeah, that's pretty cool. Let's see. Here are some very interesting redemption games. You have to knock the box off in order to win the prize, I think. Let's see. Here's some more UFO catchers. Pretty cool. Here's a traditional claw machine. And let's see, there's a claw machine right there. And there are some UFO counters right here. And yeah, like, let's go down some of these rows. So over here are some UFO machines. You have to knock the box off. Here are some winning for you games. You have to poke and prod and knock those busts out. And here's some more pokers and prodders right here. And over here, there are a lot of games here. It's pretty nuts. Let's see, we got some more poking games. You know, you gotta drop this one off. There's a very interesting game. You have to pick up the balloon. That's a very interesting. Another balloon pickup game. Here's some more pokers. Here are some more pokers and frogs. And here's a very easy one. You have to complete the pattern. So you have to stamp the pattern. One stamp for all white squares to win. Very interesting. Let's see. There's another one. And then over here there's some more pokers. And then there's some pokers there. There's actually a worker working on it. Let's see. Go around. This game's pretty cool. You have to hook the prize and you get taste butters, or taste boditos, rather, like a burrito or something like that. And this one you win like a Homer or a Pac-Man. Here's another UFO machine. You have to knock the plus over very hard. Standing over here. Let's see. There's some boxes. Let's see, here is a Super X3. There are four of them. That one's unfortunately out of service, but the other ones are in service, that's good. Over there is another claw machine. Here is a Mega Stacker. And let's see, here is a Maxim Tune Card Machine. And then let's see, over here is a Maxim Tune 5DX Plus. There are four of them. And over here is some sort of like photo game. There is a photo booth right there. It's pretty big. Go inside. Yeah, I guess you go out and get it. And there's another photo booth. Here's another air hockey. Well, that's pretty cool. I don't think I've ever seen this before. And here is a Let's Go Island. Lost on the Island of Pops. Pretty cool. It's not Lost on the Island of Spice, which is the one you see at Chuck E. Cheese very often. Here is the world's largest Pac-Man. There is an Alien Armageddon. And then Next to that is the House of the Dead 4. And here is Tomb Raider. Over here is before them. And then here is a snowboarder before them. And then over here, there's more games. You don't see this very often or anywhere else. That's one thing that's really cool about Round 1. They have some very unique games. Street Fighter and other fighting games. Here is Marvel vs. Capcom. More fighting games. Pretty cool stuff. So, Melty Blood. Pretty cool. Some more games. And then over there is actually Bowling Alley. It's pretty cool. We got more fighting games. Looks like Dragon Ball Z, I think. More stuff. Pretty cool. Soul Calibur for Arcade Edition 3. That's really cool. Soul Calibur is a nice throwback. Was that Marvel vs. Capcom? Or no, Capcom versus SNK 2. We got more fighting games. More fighting games over there. And then we have Dead or Alive 2. I'm not sure what this one is. I don't know what this one is at all. Monster Quest. Here's a pretty cool one. It's like a pinball versus game. It's a dual pinball. I think it's like Pac-Man mechanics, I think. There's a bomb. Here's a four-player air hockey. And here is a Big Buck Hunter HD. Big Buck Hunter Reloaded. There's a Big Buck Hunter Reloaded. There's a Gunslinger Stratos, three of them. There's a Mission Impossible Arcade. Here's some sort of a photo thing. And I guess that's like part of it right there. And then here is Daytona Championship, and there are four of them. Here is Injustice, pretty cool. This is up here. Two of them. And here's a Deadbeat. Here is Iron Man Pinball. There's a DC Pinball. And over here, there is Deadpool Pinball, Calibur Pinball, the Monster Pinball, Star Wars Pinball, pretty cool. And then there's the Spider Box, like the boxing game. And I think I just need UFO games. Here's the ping pong ball catcher. You have to get the ping pong balls on that like dot right there. Here's a called a stack game sort, pretty interesting. And then here is a Pearl Fishery. The jackpot's only 109. Very bad game to play. Here is a Angry Birds Fun Crash, and it is a three-player cabinet. And the jackpot is 1115. Over here is some more launches, and then there is the game to hook the credit. Let's see, I think I actually already got all these. And here's a claw machine, like some big plush, and there's some more big plush. And here is the adventure center. I think that's everything on this side, and now we're gonna go check out the other side, which is more like kick games. So these are the ticket games at Round 1 here. Here is Sonic Faster. The jackpot is over 2,000, but I don't see any letter buff, so I'm not really sure what that means. Maybe someone explain it. Here is Pirate Hook. That's pretty cool. And here is Rock the Rim. I've never seen that before. That's a pretty cool basketball game. And here is Sonic All-Stars. And there is NBA Game Time. There are two of each. That's pretty cool. Here is another Pirate Hook, and here is Space Invaders. I think I missed this one. It's High Rope, and it's called Monster Drop Drink. Very cool game. Here is Fly Out Hawk. That's really cool. I've always been at round one. Very fun, very hard. Here is drop it for 500. And here is let's bounce. And here is Beaver and Toss. And the jackpot was only $39,400, but I think there aren't very many bags. And here is monster drop. And here is gear it up. Here is Ghostbusters and Ice Man. And there is a Grand Piano. So the two-player version of Piano. Here is the O&O deal to launch. We have the Mega Wheel. Here is Extreme Air Effects. So another one. We're going to grab it's called the Duel. It's like the old school game. You have to 1,000 tickets. Pretty cool. Here is Crossroad. And there is Scoop It Up. Here is Connect Four. And then there is two Down Bombs. And there is NBA Hoops. Let's see. Here is Hypershoot and Hyper Pitch. And here are the Angry Birds. Here is Candy Crush Saga. And Subway Surfers and Cubes. Let's see. There is Hot Shot and Kick Four. Oops. So I think that's everything for this area. Here is Bomberman Arcade. Another Bomberman Arcade. There's Monopoly Roll and Go. Linko. Here is what's called Gumdrop. And here is Hungry Hippos. And here is a Goldfish for 500. There's two of them. Here is a Fruit Ninja FX. Here is a Infinity Blade FX. Pretty cool. Here is a Power of Tickets. And there is a Sink the Ship, Custom the Frenzy, Super Soccer, Milk Fed Toss, and then the other games I already showed. And here are some like damn games. This is a Pump It Up, 20th Anniversary Edition, Sunrise, here is Project Media Upgrade, Musica, Pump It Up again, and here is like a DJ game, and here is All Musica, and Project Media Upgrade. There is Blue Coaster, Sound, Expert here. Coast Door. Coast Power Mountain. And then, not sure what this one is. There's another Sound Vortex. Also, Burning Through Them. And the Astro. There is a. That's pretty cool. And here is the Marvel Adventure Lab, and here is Marvel, and there are four on this side, and there are four over here, so that's eight, that's a lot of Marvel Marvel. Let's see, over here is the DC Coin Pusher, pretty cool, and there are four of them. And here is Ticket Man, not very many chips there. Let's see, here is the Wizard of Oz. And over there is like some like dance game with like your hands. There's a double kiosk. Here is called WWE Superstar Rumble. There is Dance Dance Revolution. Here is a Treasure Gun. That's pretty cool. You don't see that very often. Let's see. We got Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. Here is Red Zone Rush. We got Wheel of Fortune, Wacky Clown for 500. We have Jurassic World, pretty cool. Pixel Chase, this is somewhat rare. I don't see this very often. Here is the Zoom Zoom game, but it says that capsules have been discontinued and they're no longer available. Here is a Redemption game. You have to, I think you have to light the was up the line with LeBron to get the thing to fall. And here is the Treasure Road. Pretty cool. And you win a Pokemon. The here is what's called Lily Crash. And here is it looks like some sort of shirt game. I'm not sure what it's called, but it's an East Angler. It's like completely moving from like more cool. Here is Coconut Bash. I played like once or twice. It's a pretty rare game, and from what I understand and what I remember, it's terrible. Like the bonus doesn't really like align very well with like anything. We got Fistful Frenzy, Ball Runner, Spaceballs, Lane Master, there's two of them. Let's see. Here it is Robot Storm. There's the DFM Evolution. There's like some sort of like finger rhythm game. I guess that's the same on this side as well. Here is Slither-O, which is pretty rare. Pretty fun. Also pretty hard. Another Fruit Ninja and Infinity Blade. Here is Mantra Upstream. There are two more of them. Very, very cool. To the here is Basketball Pro. Pretty good. The jackpot is 1,185. That's really good. And there is a Slam Winner, which is currently off. I think that's pretty much everything. Here is a Pinata, Diamond Win, Spin and Win. There's the ticket machine. There is a King Kong, VRM, Larkle, turns it off. The Big Spin Boardwalk, Disney Chicken, Ticket Monster. I have Pinata, the game's so cool. There's two Ticket Monsters out there. Yeah, I think that's everything. Got everything right there. Yeah, so that's a lot of games. And yeah, it's just really, really big. There's also like a dining area, next to like the billiard tables, but it's not really part of the arcade, I don't really care about that. Yeah, so let's go check out the prize area. It's actually not that big, considering how big the rest of the arcade is, but it is pretty big. Let's see, we got got a candy right here. That's nice. Oh, we got some Rubik's candy cubes. That's not funny. They're only $4.90. Let's see. Here are a bunch of shirts. There are some what's called like so-ons. Got some bags, hats, backpacks. We got some stuff there. It's pretty cool. Like pogo stick, turntable. Speaker of sorts. Those are arch sound low thingy. The cardboard, cornhole. It's funny, the cornhole up there. Let's see, we got a horse head scroll feeder. We got some sort of like locker, shower curtains, aprons, some like stuff you can wear. Very interesting. Travel set, luggage tag, USB hub. That's some pretty cool stuff. We got some like pet things. We got some air sticks, star ring light, crazy cat lady cup. That Starlight podcasting kit, that's pretty cool. Who would want a podcasting kit? There's like a Sony, like, I think those are headphones or earphones. So we got a guitar, we got some Bluetooth speaker, drone, Comfort headphones, Google Home, PS5 controller, that Real Arcade, barbecue grill briefcase, another drone, Xbox One, Real Arcade, got some like, I think you can wear like dinosaur heads. We got some backpacks. Very nice. Very pricey though. Some animal heads. Taco Tuesday thing. Whatever. Got an 8-bit treasure chest. Animal Crossing. Paw Patrol. Star Wars. A casino cube. Pretty cool. Power stand. That's some pretty cool stuff. I like the Pac-Man lamp. Let's see. And then over here are some like Japanese things. There's a plush right there. Got some socks. Very useful. Good utility. And the only two there, that's actually a very good deal for like, you know, socks. Let's see, there's some like, some sort of Sailor Moon gift set. Dragon Ball Z. There's some small small toys. So like if you don't win big, you can still get a lot of stuff. Let's see, up here, or up there rather, you have the ripstick, you got a guitar, you have some like skateboards, you have like a Nerf skateboard, you have a bike, this is an arrow screw, I think. And then we got like figurines. That's a dark one, girl. What's that? Fortnite. Very interesting things. Like, look like, you know, very high level, like Funko Pop. But they don't Funko. Something else. What's that? A Halo Game Drive. That's pretty cool. Let's see. There's a Samsung Tab A7, Apple TV, iPad Mini, AirPod Pro rather. Canon IV Mini photo printer. That's pretty cool. Let's see, there's a Minecraft stuff, PlayStation lamp, Pac-Man lamp, Dragon Ball lamp, some sort of moon thing, astronaut USB thing, with that projector egg, is that like a Batman logo lamp, Minecraft, PlayStation, oh, they got some bicycle scope light. That's pretty cool. It's kind of expensive. That guitar lamp is pretty cool. But that's kind of pricey, in my opinion. Although it is retail for $100, but I see a cheap offer. Over here are some small knickknacks. You got the fountain bird, like a food, game of life sort of thing, toy and a toy train and a tin, bat signal, we got like dinosaurs, some magician hats, the Gundam, trolleys, Rubik's, Perplexus, very interesting. More Gundam, got some Avengers, Minecraft, some glasses, some more toys up there. Pretty cool. Then here are some more small toys. Got some socks, Hello Kitty, Dakota, I have no idea what that is. That's just a small knickknack there. Here's the Kuma. That seems to be a very popular thing at round one. I have no idea what it's all about, but there's a lot of it. And over here would like to be some sort of like small ride area. Fans, some push fans, you have some locks, muzzles, other things, air freshener. That's pretty cool. They're useful. And then that's a doll. And then those are like how it's called, staplers and stuff. That's pretty cool. Then we have some footballs, and then Lion King, horses, beanbag toss, the astronaut sort of thing, soccer, a rainbow soccer ball, a cardboard. Here is the redeem machine for your cards. Pretty cool. Here's some more miscellaneous stuff. We have the world's smallest things, the tortilla clips. We have some Batterfinger cake batter tester. Oh, that's down there. This is a oven mitt. I wonder what it was. Bedside pocket, pretty cool. Some butt magnets. That's the world's smallest wacky waver. Pretty funny. Sponges in the shape of like French items. I got some pencils. Popcorn eraser. Ramen notes. Here's some other miscellaneous things. Apron, it's called chopsticks, magic soap, cold fingers, big blue, six-pack holster, more butt magnets, flips, and then here's some more things with like flags, beer glass, party boat. We got some mugs. I like the Mario ones, like a boss. Pretty cool. Lots of different mugs and cups. It's pretty cool. Let's see, behind the case, so they have the single serve K-cup pop maker, and there's the Fresh Brew Plus, which is pretty sophisticated. And here's a, what's called a saxophone. It's pretty cool, but I believe this saxophone is actually like overpriced. It's a student saxophone, and I've seen it on sale. Saxophones are cool. I used to play it for a little while, but I don't think that's actually a good deal. I think it's like based upon like the full price, but you can get it on sale pretty often. There's a shaver up there. There's a weight tap. There's an air fryer. Pretty cool. Air fryers are very cool. Tinker toy. They have these Kigurumis. They're pretty cool. I've worn them. They're very nice. Backpack clips, Mario shades, blocks, Pokemon stuff. Yeah, this is just pretty cool. And then Royal Castle, Naruto, and there's some stuff there, there's a bunch of plushes. And there's a fetch cooker, more plushes. There's a Roomba, vacuum, kitchen aid, there's like speakers up there. They got some toys, pretty cool. Avengers, a bowling top, or tabletop bowling. Just some cool, like fun things, like some like random foot pump included in this all in one. Party Pong, superhero magic set, eye magic, Tinker Toy, X-ray vision, the superhero set. That's a lot of cool stuff. And then up there is the guitar. Kind of hard to see, but there it is. So that's a lot of cool stuff. This is round one Temecula. I would say that this is definitely one of the better round ones. They have some pretty cool stuff. They have a lot of games. Decent jackpots, but it's odd that it's kind of tucked away in Temecula, kind of far from other places. But yeah, this is a pretty cool place. Everyone, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and see you next time.